Il signore è Giacolomini.
E lei?
Capisci? Ah, inglese. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Alecchino. And you? You are here to see a play. In Feveron we set our scene. A marketplace.
Dear Floaty, a true lady never appears to be walking. Floaty!
Mama!
Latin, my son, not poetry, paves tomorrow's roads with future success.
But Mama!
Two families, both lacking dignity. Ah, a meeting. Divided by an argument, an ancient argument. Did I mention that the argument was a...
You're following me, Furious. You must go home.
Where are you going so fast, my friend?
I must know her name.
Huh?
Her name.
Hi.
Her name.
Martha. I must know his name.
Huh? Story traffics our stage. Behold, a garden.
Life is the way that you read them.
Sylvia!
But when I think of those poor lovers, Romeo and Juliet, I think...
What?
Nothing.
Well, something made you blush.
Nothing, really nothing. No, nothing at all.
Oh.
Well, if you must know, I was thinking of our fathers.
Our fathers is Romeo and Juliet?
Broken glass, barbed wire, and...
A dragon!
Nice talk.
Yes, it is a fun idea.
Incredible. Incredible head of this nasty wall.
You know, son, all this talk of walls and dragons reminds me, it's time for you to get married.
Married?
I give the matter my undivided attention, and I have chosen a wife for you.
Married.
Just think, son. Soon you'll should be as happy as your mother and I.
Married?
No, it's dreadful, I tell you! Dreadful, dreadful! Sylvia's been the song and locked herself in her room!
It's dreadful, I tell you! Dreadful! Leo has run to the house, Tommy, and locked himself in his room! What could be the matter?
Wait for our neighbors, the Dibisignoses.
It's our neighbors, those horrible Dibani Stumulums! Awful family!
Excellent idea. I'll be with you in a moment.
Graziano?
Angelona?
Graziano!
Angelona!
Ah! Sword and the bandits flee!
I arrive on the scene and you.
My daughter's safe and sound.
I bless the couple and shed a few appropriate tears.
My heart is softened and all is forgiven.
Pantalona!
Graziano!
Ah! Where do we get our bandits?
The market!
Latin, my son, is the most important language to learn.
But Mama...
You!
She lives in Verona.
We live in Verona. I need no details.
Details.
Details, like her name.
Her name? If I recall correctly, it starts with a E.
Elizabeth Eleanor?
Perhaps it was a J.
Justina? Joan?
Not ringing any bells. Maybe we should start with A. Alice.
Enough! I must know her name.
Smeraldina.
Smeraldina. My fair Smeraldina. My one and only Smeraldina. Her name is music to my ears.
Smeraldina de Bisignose.
As in Pantalona de Bisignose? He, my master's sworn enemy?
She is his servant.
Oh, treachery! Oh, I am slain. Oh, so close and yet so far.
Where there's a will, there's Harlequina! Leave everything with me.
I owe you one.
Before it was over, throw me more than one.
Harlequino, well?
Well?
You know very well. Well?
Well, Horatio.
And?
De Violoni, Stumolo!
Not?
I'm afraid so.
What to do, what to do?
Where there's a will, there's!
Harlequino, yes, I know.
Smeraldina!
I owe you one.
One job, twice the money. Did you say bandit? Allow me to introduce myself. Harlequino de la Bandit. Now, how may I be of service?
Well, you see?
Lelio? Sylvia? Sylvia! Lelio! Capital Preciado!
Now all I need is a band of bandits. I think I found my bands. A good story, as I promised. Now, a fitting beginning for our show. See, some of you have knitted brow. We must fix that somehow. For those of you that came in late, shame, shame, shame. Or don't comprehend at a very fast rate, we shall recap our story from page one. Watch this. It should be fun.
Sylvia!
Lelio!
Ah! Make them all bigger!
Mayor! Mayor! Children! Yes, abduction!
Yes, he bandits! The market!
Smell!
Help me get her!
Sneak! Horatio!
Help me get it!
You bandit?
I'm a bandit! Deal!
Sylvia!
Lelio!
Sylvia! Lelio!
Oh!
Got to find bandits! Not bad, eh? Verona gave our story start with dear lovers Sylvia and Lelio. Don't forget, Smeraldina and Horatio. And what a twist! Our fathers are true friends. How I wonder, will the story end? No longer shall we tarry. Delay our stall! We continue by the garden wall.
Time is on our side.
Time is at hand.
Time is at the present.
If I can say time to move on. I can live a bandit at your service.
Now, to make sure you understand exactly what we want a staged abduction with staged sword fighting.
I understand perfectly.
You must have skillful swordsmen. Can't have my boy hurt. He's my only son.
I will see to that myself.
Good. Ask him the price.
Sir, for an abduction, how much do you charge?
Advice? About your lady love. What was her name? Laura? Nino?
Smeraldina.
Smeraldina.
What advice do you have for me to win Smeraldina's heart?
Well, I'm having trouble remembering. It's all coming back to me now. You see, the best way to win a woman's heart is through her vanity. The woman loves nothing more than to be the object of one's affection.
Ah, and I'm that one.
But the only thing better than being the object of affection for her one is to be the object of affection for two.
But if I'm the one, who makes the two?
Allow me to introduce myself. Harlequino de la Two.
How dare you be in love with my Smeraldina? She is mine.
I'm not in love with Smeraldina.
You're not?
No, she's not my type.
And what, may I ask, is wrong with my Smeraldina?
She already has a suitor, one far more handsome than I.
Who? Who's this one far more handsome?
You. You are the one.
I am the one, and you
You are the two. Now, what is the plan?
When we are in the garden, I shall pretend to pursue her. She will resist. I will insult her honor. You come to her aid. A battle ensues. You reign victorious. Smeraldina's heart is yours.
Mine.
Give me 1 hour.
One. I am the one.
Now for the second half of the equation. Smeraldina!
Arlecchino, is that you?
I've given much thought to your situation, and I have come up with a plan. You see, the best way to win a man's heart is from his vanity. A man loves nothing more than to fight for love.
What did you have in mind?
When we are in the garden, I shall pretend to pursue you. You resist, I insult your honor. Orazio comes to your aid. A battle ensues. Orazio wins the battle, and your heart...
I'll be back in 1 hour.
Perfect! Until then. Impressive, am I not? Now, where are my bandits?
Stop!
The lady wishes you to leave, sir!
What do we do now?
death, eh? I accept your challenge to a duel.
To the death? I don't want to be dead. I want to be alive.
Stressful, so they're gonna need those massages.